Yo, my name is Liam. Sometimes I make YouTube videos, and sometimes in those YouTube videos, I travel places. This is one of them. I'm currently in Croatia with my girlfriend and her family. It's gorgeous. I'm going to show you some of it. Cue sick intro montage of me having a great time in Croatia. Yes, yes, we have arrived in Croatia. We're staying just outside Dubrovnik, but I'll talk more about that later. First of all, talk to me about this.
What are we saying about this view? That is next level shit right there.
The hotel, as you can see, is right by the beach, so we are gonna head down to the ocean and just bathe in the goodness, man.
The issue is those clouds up there and that fucking thunder, mate. That's gonna be a problem. So I don't think I'm gonna stay down here for too long. But it has to be said, that's like unbelievable, and it's so fresh in here, and the water's so clear and lovely.
It's actually turned out to be a sick evening. I made the mistake of having a nap, which was a bad idea because not like yesterday. No, this afternoon feels like yesterday, and I'm all like spacey, man. I don't think we'll do too much tomorrow. Like, we're just gonna chill by the pool. I want to check that gym out downstairs because it looks like semi decent. Day after that, we might try and go into Dubrovnik, I reckon. I see what that's like, but I don't really know the best way to get there. Might have to get a taxi or if there's a bus, we'll get a bus. Today we are going to Dubrovnik. It's actually day 3 in Croatia, but I didn't really film much yesterday because we didn't really get up to anything. Here is a brief summary of yesterday's activities. Like
like I said in the first clip, we are staying just outside of Dubrovnik, a place called Malini, which is probably about a 20 minute drive away or a 40 minute boat ride, which is what we're going to do today. I'm going to get the boat around to Dubrovnik and see what that's like.
So this is meant to be holy water.
You bless yourself.
You feel blessed.
It might come to me later on.
Just like to point out that neither of us are Christians, and we do not encourage the appropriation of the Christian faith.
Someone's coming!
Where are we, Abby? You want to do a little bit?
We're in Dubrovnik. In a fort.
On a city wall.
It's very, very warm.
Does look, again, though, second reference, that looks like something out of Jurassic Park.
Yeah, it does. It's like abandoned island. In a minute, you're just going to see a T-Rex head pop up.
Just having a little refuel session. Just walked around the entire city walls, and we are what some might call absolutely twatted.
Once again, the weather's looking worrying. Rain.
Thunderstorms.
Thunderstorms. Rain and thunderstorms. At 5. So should we try and get back before then?
Maybe, yeah.
So I think we're going to cut the trip a bit short because it's due to start like thunderstorming in... Google said like 2 hours, but it's, we can hear thunder now and I'm pretty sure it's just about to drop a rain. So we're going to try and get the boat back for the next boat out of it. It's for another hour. So we might end up on the boat mid-storm. It's not ideal, but we'll see.
Where the boat drops off, all the way down there. I think it's gorgeous.
So we had to come back early from Dubrovnik because of that. But I actually quite enjoyed it. Not the rain, the town.
It was very nice.
It is very nice. We didn't really get a chance to do too much. But I don't know how much there is to actually do. I mean, we walked around the city wall. Mm-hmm. It would have been nice to maybe venture out into like outside of just the old town. But I think it's pretty good. And the boat ride was cool as well.
The boat ride back was nice.
The boat ride back was nice. The boat ride back was nice.
I don't know, well, you could hear that on the camera then. I'm hoping that caught it.
I don't, I want to go swimming in the rain, but I also don't want to get electrocuted. Do you want to go swimming in the rain?
I don't know.
Would you if it stopped thundering?
Only if it stopped thundering and lightning.
So, I've just been to the gym and it's not thundered or lightning in about an hour and a half. So I might go in the ocean.
Let's see. It's cold. It's still spitting a little bit, but no thunder or anything crazy. Almost 2 hours. Oh, it is fucking cold. It's actually not that cold when you get in. Dare I dip my entire body in? Oh, fuck. I think I should bite the bullet, man. This is fucking sick. Time to get the hair wet.
This is genuinely so nice. Oh my god.
I wish that I could describe the precise feels that I have right now. I wish you could feel it with me. But it's fucking gorgeous, mate. Oh my god. Unbelievable. One thing I would say, if you do anything like this, is like, just be wary of how far out you go, because if it's been raining and it's been storming and there's a wind, like, there's a bit more of a current near the shore, so like, I'm not really going any further than I can stand, because I don't really want to get pushed further out or dragged in any way. And obviously, you know, don't do it if it's thundering and lightning. Wait plenty of time after that was finished, but it's fine to do it in the rain. I mean, the rain's kind of stopped now, but even if it was raining, that's not too bad.
Today felt like about 4 different days, which seems to be the theme of this trip, because we did Dubrovnik in the sort of morning/afternoon when it was nice, and then it started pissing it down, went to the gym, swimming in the ocean in the rain was like, I wish I could bottle that feeling, sell it to you, because I'd be a fucking millionaire. And then we've just been out for some food, had some lovely, lovely pasta. Didn't film it though, because everyone knows what pasta looks like, and you don't need to be shown that shit. Tomorrow, weather dependent, we might get jet skis. Jet ski. Because she ain't driving no jet ski, she does not want to do that shit. So we might get a jet ski. I might also go for a wander, because apparently further down the coast there's like an abandoned town. So we're gonna get some edgy pics. Potentially weather dependent. We'll see.
Kind of weird that there are people here, like on the beach, but none of the buildings are functional. That's abandoned, it's got no windows. That's abandoned, it's got no windows. That's abandoned, it's got no windows. There's one up there through the trees that is also abandoned.
With no windows.
What?
With no windows.
Well, it's got no windows, has it? It's just like even more derelict. It's abandoned with no windows. Techno. Gas just abandoned, mate. It's a shame, really, because I can imagine. It's a shame because I can imagine that, like, it would have been a really nice place. You know what I mean? Like, look at that. That's gorgeous. you know, imagine if this was like a, maybe like a dining hall, restaurant or something, part of the hotel, and you just look out, you got these views, man. That would have been unreal.
Croatia day, whatever, we're gonna rent jet skis, or a jet ski, hopefully. Any footage from now on will be potato-y looking iPhone footage for obvious reasons. You can't take a DSLR on a jet ski.
Do you ever look at where you are and just think, fuck me, my life's sick? This is one of those moments.
How would you rate the jet ski experience?
10 out of 10.
How would you rate my driving of the jet ski?
8 out of 10.
Okay, that's fair. That's not too bad. I think...
You weren't very good at corners, turning round.
Well, luckily there's not many corners in the ocean, so...
No, but we can't just go in one straight line forever.
No. It's dead hard to, steer, to be fair. Oh man, I'm officially in full on holiday mode. That fucking wig, mate. Nah. Not even doing anything about it. That's what you call a pool bonnet. That's what happens when you fucking eat nothing but pizzas and pasta for 5 days. I know we're like close to Italy and that, but I don't understand the menus on every restaurant around here, right? There's only a limited amount of restaurants to begin with. But then you go and it's like page one, it's like pasta. You turn it over, page two is like pizza. You think, I had pizza last night. Might swerve it, let's see what else you've got. Fucking desserts. Fuck about. Everything is just pizza and pasta. So, I mean, I wasn't eating amazing before I came here anyway, but this is like the fucking skinny fat reversal program. I am, though, gonna go to the gym today. I told myself I wanted to get 3 sessions in while I was here. This is session number 3, which is legs. Don't know how much I'm gonna be able to do of legs in the gym here, because it's not amazing. I might film some of it, I might not film some of it. We'll see. Rented a jet ski yesterday. Just ticked that off the bucket list. That was fucking great. Pretty much probably just gonna spend the next 2 days chilling. Don't know how much I'll film. We might go to Lochram Island tomorrow, which if we do, I'll vlog the shit out of that.
Yo, it is our last day in Croatia and we're going to spend it on Lochram Island. Apparently there's some sort of Game of Thrones link. I'm not a big Game of Thrones guy, I just know that it looks like a beautiful, beautiful place. What muscle group are you working out as?
My hips don't lie.
This whole island is a nature reserve, which is why there's a lot of peacocks knocking about. Apparently there's a really nice sort of lagoon looking thing on here, just over there. So we're going to get changed into our swimming costumes and then hit the Dead Sea, as it's called. It's obviously not the actual Dead Sea, but I'm assuming that means it's salty, like the Dead Sea. I can't confirm that it is like the Dead Sea. It's salty as fuck, mate. Got it all. But it means you can float well. Isn't it? That cave looks fucking ominous, mate. So let's not go in there. Okay, so I think this is where they filmed some Game of Thrones shit. It's mad how there's just like peacocks running around, man.
They run the silence.
This is their territory. We're invading.
I was going to try and sum up this trip, but I don't really think I can. It's been a surreal experience, to say the least. I've learned three things while being here. One is that this place is so beautiful that it will make your experience feel like it's not even real, like it's some sort of movie. Two is that being surrounded by and being near water is just conducive to feeling relaxed as fuck. And three, you can't find a good mojito around here to save your fucking life. I was only in Croatia for a week and I got back in the car just then and I was like, fuck, this isn't a jet ski. So that's it, there you go, that's the end. We're back in England, landed this afternoon, just headed to see Spider-Man because we're fucking cool people. I am flying a little bit, not gonna lie, so is our camera woman. Don't really know how to sum up Croatia, to be honest. Other than it was fucking sick. I don't even know if this video was going to be any good. I feel like I didn't. Yeah, I was too busy feeling amazing to film anything substantial. It's probably just like a series of clips because I didn't really do much like telling the camera what the fuck was going on. Move that. But yeah, it was. was great. I'm still processing it. It was just a surreal, and it went by like that. Surreal week. Yeah. Thanks for watching. If you made it this far, see you in the next one.